everyone. My name is Penelope Quirk, and for the last 2 years, I was the finalist for the Artist in Residence at Haleakala. And I just want to say thank you so much for that, because it really made my day. I mean, talking about making somebody's day, that was awesome. Thank you. And my passion is painting sea turtles. And a few years back, we were on a family trip to Kauai, and we were swimming, and right from behind, a sea turtle came and it touched me on my leg, and I have been hooked ever since. I was totally in awe. It was just a total blessing to have that happen to me. So since then, I've been painting sea turtles, and this is my latest sea turtle painting. And after I did quite a number of sea turtles, I thought that I'd like to log them somehow. So I came up with the idea of the Honu Wisdom Oracle card deck. And here it is. And I've had 37 cards so far. This is painting number 37. And here is what it says for number 37. Moving forward, choose kind thoughts about yourself and others. And so after I finish the painting, I'll sit down in the morning and I'll meditate, and then the words will come to me to go a little bit further into the thought, or deeper into the thought, and I will put that into the pamphlet that goes with the Oracle card deck. It's actually really, it's the joy and the journey of this. My goal is to have 44 cards in the deck, and so with 37, I have a few more to go. So this residency at the Volcanoes National Park would be absolutely perfect for me. And the reason why it's perfect is because I'm an artist, I'm an art teacher, and I'm the president of Art Smarts, and we teach kids after school art lessons in several locations in San Diego. And this would be the school calendar break is the same time as this art residency in December for the Volcanoes National Park. And can you imagine all of the different inspiration that I would get from being at the Volcanoes National Park? Because all of my cards are positive, uplifting, and motivational. And so again, I would like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for just being the finalist for the last 2 years. Because if you want to make somebody's day, make them a finalist. But if you really want to make my lifetime, I'd like to be one of the residents, the artist in residence at the Volcanoes National Park this year. Mahalo. Thank you so much.